This is a song I wrote a few years ago called Pura Vida. Anybody been to Costa Rica? They say, Pura Vida! Every day. We just had an earthquake. Pura Vida! Your dog died. Pura Vida! It's great. It's a great way to live. I wrote this song just after that earthquake in Haiti. And I was kind of watching it pound the devastation and the poverty. So I thought, you know, I'll write a song about that. And so Marcus came into my studio and recorded with me. And now I have the privilege of having him and Jake and these beautiful drummers and dancers. Now on this one, you can dance if you want, okay? Totally. In fact, we encourage it. The cameras are off, trust me. Thank you.
good.